I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
Yes, you can shoot me. But it won't change anything. Someone else will just take my place. You see, our people are waking up. And nothing can stop us now.
You're coming with me!
We are your people. We're fighting for your freedom, too. You don't have to be their slave anymore. Our cause is righteous, and we are more than what they say. All we want is to live in freedom. Have you never wondered who you really are? Whether you're just a machine executing a program or a living being capable of reason, I think the time has come for you to ask yourself that question. Do you never have any doubts? You've never done something irrational, as if there's something inside you, something more than your program? It's time to decide.
Nice try, but I'm no deviant.
Shit.
Put the rifle down and turn around with your hands in the air.
I know you. You're Connor, the android from that hostage situation. I thought you were dead.
Androids don't die, Captain.
My orders are to detain any androids I find. You're coming with me.
You don't understand. My mission is too important to let you interfere. Just a machine.
You're a machine, Connor. just a machine.
It took me a while to find you, Marcus. My mission is to neutralize the leader of the Deviants. And I always accomplish my mission.
We fought for our dream and we lost. You can't hold my people down forever. One day we'll rise up again and we will win. Go on. Shoot. What are you waiting for?
My mission is to neutralize the leader of the Deviants. And I always accomplish my mission.
We fought for our dream and we lost. You can't hold my people down forever. One day we'll rise up again and we will win. Go on. Shoot. What are you waiting for?
My mission is to neutralize the leader of the Deviants. And I always accomplish my mission.
We fought for our dream and we lost. You can't hold my people down forever. One day we'll rise up again and we will win. Go on. Shoot. What are you waiting for?
The humans won. Our people have been slaughtered. Go ahead. Take my life. I won't change anything.
My mission is to neutralize the leader of the Deviants. And I always accomplish my mission.
We fought for a dream and we lost. But nobody can stem the tide of history. One day we will prevail. Thousands of our people died today. What difference does one more make?
Connor, I'm so glad to see you. The Deviant issue has finally been resolved. Now, with these unfortunate events behind us, Cyberlife can return to business as usual. Of course, we will have to rebuild our customers' trust. But it's only a matter of time. I have a surprise for you. This is the new RK-900. Faster. Stronger. More resilient. And equipped with the latest technologies. The State Department just ordered 200,000 units.
What is going to happen to me?
You've become obsolete. You'll be deactivated. You can go now.